Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, we'll be working here on a Kia Rio, guys. So if you have a Kia Rio 3rd generation, I'm talking about, guys, years 2011 to year 2017, and you're trying to find where your throttle body is located because you need to replace it. Stay with us and we'll cover that today, guys. Now, we'll show you today the location of the throttle body, and we'll explain what needs to be done to replace it, but we'll have a video coming soon, guys, that will explain the whole process and will demonstrate how to replace it. Quick introduction to the channel, guys. Every single car we get at the shop, we make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos, and that's what we're planning on doing with that Kia Rio as well. We take them completely apart and we show you how to fix things. Why? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you guys as much money as we can. All we need in return, guys, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, guys, so we can keep providing that free information to you. If you need to buy a new throttle body, guys, replacement parts, just check out the links in the description of the video below, and you can see where you can get the parts for a good price, fast shipping as well. We get all our parts from that place, guys. So now we need to open the hood of that Kia Rio, guys. Okay, specifically we have the 1.6 engine, but the video will be helpful on other engines as well because they use the same design, and we'll show you, okay, what needs to be done, okay, to actually get to the throttle body, okay, and where that throttle body is located, which is by the way not complicated at all to replace. Looking at it, guys, okay, this is your air filter box, this is the intake boot, and if you follow it, the first device after the intake boot, this thing right here, this is, guys, your, okay, this is your throttle body. Okay, I'm trying to focus a little bit so I can show you. Okay, perfect. This is the throttle body, guys. Okay, right here, that device is what we are talking about, guys. Now the throttle body is not very complicated to replace at all. You have one wire that you need to disconnect. You need to disconnect that hose, and you have four bolts. Disconnect a few vacuum lines and it comes out, but this is the device, guys. Now, if you have problems with the throttle body, we have a video, guys, on the channel, okay, that explains how to clean throttle body. I will try to put the link in the description of the video below for your convenience so you can see that video, guys. Try cleaning it first before buying one, okay, and see if that fixes your problem. If not, guys, sometimes you just have to replace them. It really depends on the situation, but we'll put the link to the new part in the description of the video below. And as I said, video is coming soon, okay, to explain to you how to replace it. If you guys want to see anything specific, let us know before we start making the video so we can make a plan, okay, and we can make specific videos for your specific problem, guys, when we have a chance to do that. So hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful to any of you trying to figure this thing out. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you for the support, and see you guys next time.